You okay, boy? Time to go, boy. What's with the heart?
Please help me! I got bit. Oh, God. Oh, I'm a dying man. Stop it, please.
Calm down. I ain't gonna hurt you. Here, drink this.
I need medicine. Oh! Oh! Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Oh, God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? What? Okay. Thank you.
party, stranger.
Easy, easy. Easy, whoa. There we go. I know, boy. Nearly done.
Hey, partner.
Hi there, mister. Yeah. Yep.
Ah!
gonna tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here. You shoot that lock, I won't tell the law on you. Where's the sport in shooting someone in a cage? The law got me. I'm state property.
Let's go, boy. Easy there.
I ain't looking to share with you. Get your own bitch. Get out of my sight, now!
Oh, don't mind me.
You better make yourself scarce.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
Ain't got no time to teach all you peckerwoods respect. I'll help you die.
Calm down.
Ain't got no time to teach all you peckerwoods respect.
Yep. Easy now. Thank you.
Hey, I was just fine pitching here without you around. Ain't got
silence,
no...
Silence,
you! You can run! I'll make you suffer!
Okay, then.
You can rest now, boy.
Gentlemen.
Hello, mister.
Got any idea what time it is?
You got me.
Open your eyes, fool.
Watch it now.
Didn't mean nothing by it.
What a bucket of yucks.
You gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
You serious?
Just shoot the damn chains already. Come on! Shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise. Come on, do it. All right, you ain't gonna help? Hey, what the hell? Get away from me.
Williamson? My lady?
there, Arthur.
Isn't it good to be out of that goddamn snow? Why are you so chipper? We're gonna be good. We are gonna be great. Faith, my son. Faith.
Could really use some good meat for this stew.
Miss Grimshaw? Miss Roberts?
Look at the quality on this. Should fetch a good price.
Can't wait to taste this.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
You okay? You got everything you need, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, not by a long shot, Mr. Morgan. We lost a lot in the move.
We'll be back on our feet soon. Here's those herbs you asked for.
Excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
Real shame about them calendar boys, I reckon.
Sure.
You know, I once saw Mac beat up 15 sailors.
That ain't nothing. Everybody knows them Navy boys can't fight. That's why they float.
That's so. Sure.
How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, but Uncle Jose gave me some medicine.
Okay. I don't think it's very fair. Okay, good for you. You know, you're not so high and mighty and above everyone than you think you are.
Whatever you say.
Rob alongside?
Yeah.
You know? Hmm. Heartless son of a bitch.
Guess it's my turn for guard duty.
Come on, pal.
So long now.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. Nie! 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 But I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet. Better be something somewhere.
No.
Yes. Come here with something.
I must eat, proszę.
Okay, that should about cover things.
What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Come on now, boy.
Exactly what I've been looking for.
Hey there, mister.
Well, hey there. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. There you go!
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
You boys don't know your boy.
Me too.
This is easy. Easy. Tough as a dead cow. Surrounded by icebergs. Slowly starving. And then the boat comes down with the plague. And men are dying like it's a race. The parson, he can't keep up with the funerals. We're burying them 2-3 at a time, and there's 50 sharks chasing the boat just to feast on the corpses. This is a picnic.
Tough.
That ain't tough. See, sharks, that's a holiday.
Tough is arriving in a new city. Both your parents newly dead. No one looking after you except some scumbags you meet on the street.
Folks starving, people desperate.
How old were you?
9. I was 9 years old, I've been living on my wits. Chance to see that, that'd be a joy. You know, I tell you, sharks are nothing compared to human beings.
Now, maybe you're right. I guess all life is brutal in its own way.
Exactly. Yeah, it's all just a miserable waste of time.
Appalling.
Dreadful. You know, maybe that's the point.
Hey.
Another morning.
Going. Never been fitter. Good for you.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
What are you wearing? You must be freezing your pecker off.
Oh, Mr. Morgan! I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here.
You all right? Not good. Me too.
People are gonna be happy with that.
A few changes never hurt.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide it.
Good for you.
Okay, let's take a look. All right, let me see. Okay, then. All right, let's see what we got. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Morning, Arthur.
There she is.
Not now, Molly.
What you reading?
Some silly book. I swear I could be better in my sleep.
Then why don't you?
Because she was born poor.
She was born poor, but maybe she won't die poor.
We're all gonna die poor.
Maybe we can have some fun in the meantime.
I disagree. I ain't gonna die poor. I know that.
Good luck to you, Missy.
The world is changing for women.
No, it ain't. The world a place for men to do what they want with us, and we try to survive.
Only if you let it.
You let them.
I ran away from them boys.
And joined these fine gentlemen?
They're okay. And we're gonna be okay. If you'd only see that.
Thank you.
Mary Beth.
Shall I compare thee to, what shall I compare thee to?
You tell me, Dutch.
to all the riches in heaven and earth, my dear. To the light of the sun. To the warmth of the human heart.